What's going on, guys? It's Anubis Gaming here, bringing you another live stream. It's the third one of today. I've kind of been switching between games a lot. Siege, some Doom, now I'm on to Modern Warfare. What I'll probably do, I know that I said Warzone, and I will play Warzone, but I want to try the new map out. I'm going to try that first. I'll probably play a game or two on that, see how that goes, and then jump into Warzone. Have some fun with that. And of course, we have to get an update. So I have this all taken care of. I hope that I noticed last time that the stream was a little bit louder than, or the game was a little bit louder than everything else. Excuse me. So I tried bringing that down sometime. Hopefully it worked out. We'll see. Also, I found out the right Twitch dashboard to use and actually look at, so it doesn't always say one viewer, because that one viewer was me. So let's hope that there might actually be some people watching this time. So while that's loading up, let's see if I can do this. Unable to access online services. There we go. I knew I was logged into Twitter and something. Okay, so we're gonna do multiplayer first. It's a worth a shot. Hideout 24/7 cabin fever. Yeah, I think this is it. Yep, this is the right one. When does this battle pass end? Look at that. I'm pretty sure it's over here pretty soon. I think season 3 starts next week, or season 3. I'm pretty sure season 3 starts next week. Sure. I like the ghost with the hood on. I just know there's no way I'm gonna get to season or to battle pass level 100. There's no way that's gonna happen. So like I said, I want to play a game or two on this map, on this new map, just to mess around with it, try it out, go from there. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. Let's use one of the Warzone classes. Why not, right? Let's use the M4. We got two ghosts in here. You know, one guy already here. Look at that. Oh god. This is so weird switching over from Siege. Oh fuck me. Also, playing on a controller is a little bit weird for me too. Also, it's like I've just been playing on a mouse and a keyboard for a while, so switching back over to a controller is a little bit weird for me right now. I'm gonna have to get used to it. It's a good thing, I guess, now thinking about it, doing this. Then, rather than switching right to Warzone, fuck me. God damn, dude, my aim is so bad on literally everything I try. It's not even funny. I feel like I'm moving super slow too.
Ah!
up there too. Damn it. That aim is shit. Someone. I don't know why I have stims on a Warzone class instead of the fucking... Fuck off, buddy. Instead of the carpet sensor. Unless they removed it. I mean, it's been a hot second since I played Call of Duty. God damn it. God damn, dude. Yes, yeah, SMG and SMG would be better on this map. Well, maybe the AUG would be good. Do I have an AUG class? No, but I mean, I think I might. Yeah, I do. I just haven't. The TAR. I'm gonna try the TAR. Not the TAR in this. I don't know what it is in this. What is it called in this? Ram 7. The TAR. It's a TAR. Again with the drop shots, dude. Come on. Need not. Oh, sweet Jesus. I have a shotgun class. I mean, this is not the AUG rifle, but sure, I'll use it. Like I said, I'm just gonna switch your weapons for a hot second. Jesus. Just mean look at this, or you know what's going on with that? Damn it. And a triple kill though, I don't know how, but sure. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Damn it. I accidentally hit stick when I meant wanted to throw the C4. At least he didn't fucking drop shot that time. Eat. Jesus. Damn it, dude, my game. Damn it. I should have gone around the other way. And motherfucker, there wasn't even a shark. Can I please? Oh, really? Yeah, that was shit, but all well. Dude, come on. Okay, I didn't want to hit a stem, but sure. Jesus, I got one bursted by the fucking Famas. Oh, hello, there's two of you. Fuck you guys. I still do have a cruising missile I could use, don't I? Hey, buddy. How about we don't and say he did? This is just turning into a clusterfuck. Someone's gonna walk in through that fucking door and just break out. Look at that. Look at that.
Direct hit.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Why do I have an RPG with this class? Why? Whoever said that? Whoever said I wanted an RPG? Damn it. I don't know why the fuck I have an RPG with this class. I was probably trying to shoot something down and I changed it. That's probably why I have an RPG with this class. Explosive, might as well use the explosive. Not even ready, right? Actually, yeah, sure. This, I don't know, that looks good to work on. It's a gun. I'm not sure what all it has on it, but sure. I mean, we caught up. I mean, not entirely, but I mean, pretty well, pretty decently, considering all things considered. What all is on here? We're gonna do that. We're gonna do 32 round mag. Okay, light trigger. 30 more to them. Okay. What's up, motherfuckers? Damn it. I got one of them at least. And we lost. I mean, all in all, that was pretty. I mean, that was a decent comeback, all things considered, honestly. So, I mean, it definitely could have been a lot worse. Play of the game? What? I got the play of the game. I mean, I went positive, which is actually surprising. I really wasn't even expecting that. I think I ranked up too. Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna play another one and then do. And then play some Warzone. I see a lot of people using the tar in, Warzone. I need to unlock more for it. I mean, I feel like for me, in order to comfortably use it, I would need to unlock, like, the extended barrel and shit for it, give it more range. So. Let's go back to using. I'm gonna use the tar. I'm gonna see how this goes, actually. Excuse me. Okay. Let's try this.
Team deathmatch. Enemy incoming. Weapons ready. Enemy's here. We are in command here.
Ooh. Someone got salty. Someone's still super salty. I guess I could watch the kill cam and find out, but There it is. Oh, that's what I wanted. Had a stem, but I guess not.
Allied UAV overhead.
There's someone over here. Hey, buddy. Hey, other buddy. Count to me. I don't really think I should have gotten that kill, but oh well. I mean, I'm not gonna complain about it. That sounds like we go fast as fuck, boy. God damn it. gotten it. That one I'm salty about. Yeet. But of course they gone now. Nope. You ain't gonna make it. Come here, brother. Tell you what. For me, ain't it? Yep. Ooh-wee. Came right for me. And random grenade. I kind of deserved that one. Oh my aim. Holy Batman. Shit. That's good. By good, I mean absolutely horrendous. Horrendously bad. I keep thinking I have a stim for some reason. Damn it. I'm gonna change this real quick so I actually have a stim, so I don't keep fucking that up. Yay! Oh, wait, that's even gonna make it over the building, honestly. I got 16 kills. I mean, it could have been better, but all of them. How do they lose that? I don't lose that.
Maximus, you're trapped, buddy. Was that 4 and 15 then? What are you, stupid, dude? You're playing with 2 left thumbs? Fucking retard, dude.
I don't know who's talking trash to you. I mean, it's not like he did that well in the game. I feel like I'm getting warmed up before I'm going to play one more. I'm going to do something real quick, though. Okay, we're gonna stick with the tar again. Oh, what the fuck just happened? Playing some domination this time. Way. the fuck did we lose Alpha? Did we even cap Alpha? I'm in right now. I would like to get out of here. Damn it. Really didn't like where I was. I didn't have a lot of options movement wise. Damn it. I probably should have just reloaded the TAR and peeked back out. Sprayed. Yeet! I need a reminder to use the actual, like, field upgrade more. Something I forget about all the fucking time. I'm not gonna worry about capping C right now. Where the fuck did that guy come from? There he was. Damn it. See if I can get anything with this. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's a few people on it. Come on, let's go. Come on. No, I missed it. I missed a good opportunity right there. But oh well. Yay! Let's sit here for a second. We're losing Bravo. Boy. Aim was shit. Let's go back to this. To the sniper. To the UMP. God damn it. Okay, you're right. Sorry. Shouldn't have done that. You can stay away from me now, though. Are people over here still? No? Maybe? Jesus, dude, I was in the middle of reload and he caught me, basically with my pants down, and I still got that kill. That's ridiculous. Oh, damn. I should have saw that warning and I should have slid, but oh well. What are you doing over here, dude? What is my aim like that? Dude, I feel like if I had a red dot sight on that, I would have gotten that, but oh well. Oh, you asshole trophy system. Over here again. Oh, someone sees me. I don't know where from, though. But someone sees me. Two people see me. Aim was shit. Enemy in the back alley. Yeah, I'm not gonna place a trophy system now? Nope. Oh, they did. Dicks. Someone sees me again. I don't know where the fuck they see me from. Oh, there they were. Can we get Bravo back? If we could do that, that would be greatly appreciated. I'm almost out of ammo. So, if I could get help, that would also be great. We're gonna change this real quick. We're gonna take off that. We're gonna put on that. How many rounds do I have? 12? Sometimes more than enough. Hey, asshole. Just fuck off. Asshole, I suggest you fuck off too. I suggest you also fuck off. Can everyone just fuck off for a second? Jesus. When I take that, no, not everyone can fuck off for just 1 second. As great as I would be. This in through that window. Shit. I fucked up again. I'm working on it. I'll wear it back. What? How far down are we? We're not too terribly far down. But it is pretty close to the end, so we'll see if we can recover from this at all. You. That's what you can do. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to recover from this. But, I mean, it is what it is. Jesus, dude. Enemy holds two objectives. Securing Charlie. Are you taking Alpha? Rob Bravo, stand by. Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover. Oh, fucking win trophies these days. They're about to lose A now too. There it is. Oh well. Jesus. I mean, I still went positive, which is, I mean, I thought I died a lot more than 16 times, so. It is what it is. Actually, let's play some Shot in the Dark. I heard about this. I want to try it. Oh, excuse me. Let's see. I wonder how the stream is sounding too. Let me grab these real quick. I don't think that should affect anything. Nope. Perfect. Grab this. Let me just see how the stream is sounding. I was gonna make sure it sounds good. So. I mean, I can't really hear the music at all. So let's try to change that real quick. I think, understanding, you have limited night vision in this. Yeah, there it is. But a thermal scope. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ready, three. What is it? Which button's night vision? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's try to use as little of that as possible. Do they have throwing knives? I think they do have throwing knives. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they have throwing knives. Do we have claymores? Yes, we do.
Planting claymore.
Oh fuck, that sounded close. Well, that was slightly terrifying. Honestly, maybe the best way to survive this is to like hide in a dark corner. Maybe.
Enemy at the warehouse.
Oh no. Don't like that guy. Oh wait. Say maybe he has himself a good spot. Maybe not though. Wait, no one's on this side of the map though. which is interesting.
Enemy at the center.
I'm just gonna see if I can like hide over here somewhere and survive. I think it's just me. Oh, there's two of them. Two other people. What it seems like, I'm not sure how many of us are left. There's a kid in this game. Oh god. I can hardly see. I'll turn on the lights. Let's not. I don't know why those doors are open. I'm out. Oh god. Oh god, I can't see. Oh fuck, where am I? Ah, fuck me. Fuck. I think I was the last one alive, though. I don't know what the fuck just happened. I was terrified. I was genuinely terrified. Oh, they have night vision. Oh, so hiding in a dark corner, though, is not the way to go. Because, or maybe they get night vision at the end. Who knows? Maybe it's hard for them up to that point, too. Let's try that again. Oh, shit. Oh, that's good shit. Talking. So I think oh, wait, I don't know how old that's what it was. I'm grabbing the wrong one. Interesting thermal scope than we had last time. Damn it! Of course, I was the first one. Okay, so apparently, they might only have night vision at the end then. Oh, no, you can just turn it on.
Enemy at the horse.
Down to half. Hunt them down.
I mean, that was really my only other big question that I had, so I guess it's been answered. It's really not a concern anymore, is it?
Enemy at the warehouse.
That attack. That would be...
The open set.
Right, another one up here too. Oh, there was another one. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, fuck me. I jumped off. Let me up. Goodbye.
Okay.
no idea where he is. The only reason why I got those kills was because I knew where those fuckers were. Like, where? Over here? I just heard one of them say contact. That was good. That was good.
All in a good day's work.
I wasn't sure if that was what was going on or not. I was very confused. Look at that. I mean, I only survived 29 seconds, but that was better than 10 seconds. I won't say, I mean, maybe, I think one of them is, like, one of those 0 seconds was, like, infected right away. Which is just shitty, more than anything else. Now we'll play some Warzone. Blood Money, Battle Royale solos. I'm just gonna do just normal 3-man. Also go to fucking anti. Oh well, I was gonna say you could also go to tracker, but too little, too late. People are above me. I'm gonna die. Is there anyone like right next to me by chance that I can see? Cut it. I guess not. Now fuck off. Fuck off. Ah, so many people. Go, boys. Who's squad leader? Operation. Oh, I'm squad leader. Look at that. Motherfucker next to me looks like Clay's. To the left. Right, yeah, the ultimate left. Right, up. Whatever. It's gonna be pretty hot, but sure. Is there anyone around me? I choose. Not that I can see. I mean, there's a few, but that was about it. Oh fuck! No, I'm killing him. I'm killing him. Nope, I don't give a fuck. You can shoot me all you want, but I'm getting that motherfucker I was working on. I don't give a fuck. Don't go in the gulag. Now let's see if this Warzone match is gonna either be real short, or if I'm gonna get a second chance. You guys are like waiting on right next to each other. One round until I fight. Man, look at that. I'm gonna what? Yeah, I'm gonna do shit with this one, honestly. I'm not good with the people. The revolver are the ones I'm not good with. Ooh. Look at that. I'm lucky with that. Honestly, like, I kind of want to go far away, just... I mean, I want to be near my teammate, but I'm also, like, slightly terrified of not being, I mean, like...
Okay.
Want that. That. Okay. I think I can get loot on this one. I think. I'm not sure, though. If not, then I can at least... Yeah, okay, I can, I guess.
Damn.
I have an extra armor plate I need to use. Oh, fuck me. Of course. I could have done about that one. Yeah, we're done. Oh, that was a good game. It was a good short game, I guess, you know, right? It's not like I could have done much there, so, well. Alright, let's try. Let's not. Yeah, should I do solos? Or should I just. Yeah, why not? Why not just try solos? The solos and just, like, jump right in and just, like, it honestly and just do whatever and just try and not really and not okay I don't know how to explain it but like just rush in and just get used to like hot dropping and see how that goes. I'm gonna say probably not very well, but I mean I'll give it a shot. We'll see how it goes. Like I said, just see how it goes. Guarantee, but I'll say more than likely it's not gonna go very well, but I'm gonna try. I'm going to try, and that's what matters. So we'll see. Okay, my goal is I want to see if I can get someone like on the way down, like as we're parachuting. My aim's not that good, but I mean, I'll try it. Like, I want to see if I can do it. I doubt I can, but you know, we'll see. Oh, fuck. Well, okay then. That was a little bit cheap, but oh well. A little bit shitty. And he's just fucking going around doing it like a fucking dick wipe. Yeah, and dick life. I'm down to like make this fucker go down, honestly. Why are you shooting us? Don't shoot us, just shoot him. I say as I start shooting other people. And he got brought down though, that's what matters. Oh, should I just drop him? I'm just gonna fucking hot drop a military base, honestly. I just, what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna hog drop the military base, let's see what happens, and I can guarantee it's probably not gonna be very good, but I'm gonna try it. I'm going to try it. The parachute would automatically reopen for some fucking reason. Oh, I just smacked right into the fucking ground. Oh, that was good. What's up, buddy? You ready to fucking fight in this gulag? You ready? You ready, boy? Who's ready? You ready? Are you ready? You ready to fight in this gulag? Let's go.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over.
Sort them out. My aim is garbage. But I still made it. Okay, this time, let's actually open up the parachute. I thought it was going to open automatically, I guess not. I feel like this building might be a good one to go to. There was something up there. Sure, I'll take the 50GS. Not like I really want it, but I'll take it. There's something over here. 725. I definitely don't need that 725. Take the flash though. I hear a crate somewhere. Got money, got a scar. Got the warden. Okay, what 2,000 cash. Kinda wanna see if maybe I could stick to this area. No, I don't want that. Alright, I'm gonna take the flash. Stick to this area maybe. And
enemy personal radar in the air.
I'll go over here. See if I can find more cash, that way I can get a loadout drop. I hear a lot of shooting from over there. I'm not in the best position ammo-wise, just considering I only have a magazine for both of these. Not really where I want to be. No, I don't want that. It's not worth the risk for me right now. What the fuck are these stairs? Yeah, I'll take that. And I'll take the recon drone. Okay, I'm in a little bit better position than ammo wise. Not much better, but take it. Now. My mic's in the way. There's another buy station over here, so I mean I should be fine.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Another chest in here, so take somewhere and some more cash. The chest might be on the roof actually. Which is slightly terrifying to try to go get. I don't want the C4. Warden, I already got my one. Okay, I might try to make my way up to the top of that building. How much cash did I got? 4,800. I think I need 1,200 more. There's someone already on the top there. Damn it! Ah, oh, fuck. Thought he was gonna be on the top of it. I'm gonna place 93. Yes, I'm sure I'm gonna win the game. Okay, let's try it again. Let's try solos again. Excuse me. I'll probably try to play one more. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try to work on editing some videos for the other channel. Try to get this stream. I just try to get it figured out more. Try to get it to where I can advertise it better. I'm just right now, I'm just streaming, and I know that's definitely not the way to do it. So, I'm trying to work on that some. So it's gonna be fun stuff. Isn't Verdansk the name of something else? I feel like it's... Like, I don't know what it is, but I'm pretty sure it's, like, the name of somewhere else. Like, DayZ, maybe? I can't remember. I just feel like the name is from somewhere else, too. Oh, I got hit, but I smacked into a pole. I don't even know what the fuck I was aiming right there. And... Don't cut it. Oh, that's pretty good. Probably people I can smack with this crossbow. Smack. What the fuck? Is this? Oh, this is it. This is the... Oh, fuck. Map. I can't remember which one that's called. But it's a map. That was in Call of Duty 4. That I brought back for this. Got a hot drop again? Hot drop downtown? I think hot dropping downtown sounds like fun. I feel like downtown would be a pretty big hot drop. Battle Royale. I don't know where exactly I'm gonna go, but I'm gonna go somewhere. There you go, people are jumping already. And I will too. I'll pull the chute as soon as I can. And yeah. Sure, I'll go right now. I actually remember to pull the parachute that time. Someone already has a fucking helicopter, it sounds like. How the fuck does someone already have a helicopter? Can you fucking Christ, buddy? There's nothing up here either. That's great. Is there anything in here? Some ammo and cash. That's good. But I have nothing to use that fucking rifle ammo with. It's a buy station. This is great if I had enough cash to buy something. But I don't. That door's not what I need. I'm gonna get fucked in the ass. Ooh, yes, please. I mean, definitely not what I would have preferred, but I hear that the shotgun's, like, brutally nasty. So I'll take it. People up over here. Really wish I had a rifle. Truck. Are you gonna keep it right there? You're still driving, okay?
Go in here.
I mean, might as well load it. Someone I know just took a pot shot at me. What is going on? No. Oh, fuck me, there's someone over here. Fuck me, this is not what I wanted. Hey, you can fuck off. Fucking bolted. Well, god damn it. Dude, why do people fucking camp? Two rounds till I fight.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
entertain you. I like throwing rocks at the people who fight. Oh, great. Yeah, shotguns. I'm great at the fucking shotguns. Ooh, that's not what I'm looking for, too. Ugh. Damn it. Gotta try one more as like squad. We'll see how that goes. We'll see. Maybe it will go better in squads. I doubt it, but we'll see. God, my aim is shit, buddy. Is that my teammate going around in the fucking helicopter right now? Shoot. Without taking any like extra damage. So we'll see. Maybe this round will go better. I doubt it, considering how like narrow where this plane's gonna run across is. The squad leader again, so you know. I wish we could jump like outside of bounds and like go to prison. I don't know where is gonna be good to go, honestly. Sure, I'm down to go to TV station. I don't know how we're gonna try. I did not open my parachute for sure. I don't know where the other guy's going. Jesus Christ, already? That's great. Green guy's all the way the fuck over there. I know, he's pretty close, I guess. There's a helicopter that might actually be, like, that might make a lot of sense to go and get. I'm gonna head over here, just because, I mean, there's not a lot of loot in that area. So, heading over and getting separate spots of loot might make the most sense. Eliminate all targets in the AO. I got a pretty good scar from that, too. So, you know, there's that. I'll take the trophy system. I got more assault rifle ammo, please. More cash too. Always down for more cash and more body armor. I'll take a shotgun too.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Armor plate. I just don't know exactly where the fuck it is. Take that armor plate too. Take that ammo. That's the big thing. Assault rifle ammo. There's one. There's another one. Somewhere. Take the armor plate though. Oh yeah. Okay. Do that. Still not that much. There's another one somewhere. Here it is. I'm like, I can hear it. I just don't know where the fuck it is. If they had enough cash, we could go to the buy station. I mean, if they gave me the cash, or if I gave them the cash, we could go to the buy station. Actually, that might give me enough. Nope, I guess not. Fuck. Something made that give me a little bit of cash. Let me see if I can scavenge anything in this building. An extra like $1,200 in this building over here and get loadout drop. Really nothing in here for. Give me a fuck ton of cash. Nope. Sure, I'll take this for now. Give me some cash. Okay, I need $200. $200 more. And there's an enemy helicopter over here. Which is fantastic. That my teammate is on? Oh, okay, no, my teammate's not on. I was very confused by that. Here's another. Just give me. Okay, there we go. Got cash. Are we gonna get to waste all the ammo on this? No, probably not. That's fine. I think there's another. Get over here. Take some of that silence. Oh fuck, he jumped out. Okay. Fuck. I lost him. Oh, my teammates can handle him. Load out. Draw. Oh fuck, dude, they raised it up to 8,500. That shit. Okay, maybe this has $300 in it? It does. That's all that matters. Yes, okay, there we go. Oh, fuck me. No. You can fuck off. Terrifying. Genuinely terrifying.
Moving.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
Growl. Yep. Okay. Is there anyone over here? Fuck, dude. I hate this. Still use it. I think we can all, I think so, yeah, because someone has a fucking riot shield. That's ridiculous. Hands are sweaty. Knees weak. Mom's spaghetti. Not as good as I wanted, but sure. I'm not gonna lie, I'm slightly terrified about this. But, I mean, there is an ATV behind us. And, yep, okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna get on top of this fucking gas station. Can I? Yeah, I can. So there's a few people off in the distance. Somewhere right there.
Got movement.
Oh fuck, there's something over here too. Oh fuck. It's not gonna go well. Yeah, there's two of them. Fuck.
Your teammate is redeploying. Stand by.
Oh, this is not the time to lag. Come on.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment.
Oh, fuck me, dude. Come on. Really? Oh, shit. I should not have given up. That was a terrible idea. Ugh, oh, fuck me. I'm gonna sit here.
Fight to our redeployment.
It's so salty with that shit. Honestly, that was bullshit.
While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper cheer. And if you find something to throw, feel free to give that as well.
It's not gonna work out well.
Fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier.
Damn it.
Looking a little worse for wear.
Oh well.
You're heading back to base.
Base 30th.
Not that one, but I don't even know.
That was shitty. Oh well. That is what, 33? No, there's more than 33. 40. I don't know. 50. Math is not easy for me. Yeah, well, I'm going to end the stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I plan on streaming a lot more. I'm going to work on trying to get it all figured out. Or I can notify it easier. But until next time, this is Anubis Gaming, and I'll see you guys in the next video.